Raised on a little dairy farm in upstate New York. We had more cows than people, three-generation homes. And it's not because we didn't know how to farm that there aren't any more cows in Sand Hill. And I'm not going to get into a treatise on political economy as it relates to the family farm, but it was not easy. First, the men got jobs off the farm. My grandfather worked at the military factory, which was the largest employer in the area, from 11 at night to 7 in the morning, then came home, did the farm work. And I always wondered when that man slept, and he was dead at 54. A lot of the men died young. Every afternoon at 4 o'clock, any dairy farmers? Children of dairy farmers, grandchildren of dairy, great-grandchildren. I saw a timid hand go, where was your farm? What part? Do you remember? In Somerset. Well, you probably weren't on that farm, is my guess. Or were you? No.
Okay.
Uh-huh. But we all had kibosses, our own distinct kibosses that we would call the cows down to the barn for milking. And so you could hear these kibosses echoing up and down the valley, and the cow dogs would be off to bring the cows in. Four o'clock in the afternoon, the border collies call. Martin's on his John Deere, Monty's yelling his kibosses. Barn doors open up for Holsteins, each one knows her place. Catch a tail with dried manure, whisk across your face. Catch a tail with dried manure, whisk across your face. Music on the radio plays a country tune. Rhythm with the milking machines and sweeping with the broom. We put in hay till midnight so we could beat the rain. This farm is family, don't know no other name. This farm is family, don't know no other name. They brought the bulk tank and the corporation truck, and one by one the creameries in all the towns dried up. The GLF, SO station, and the general store, and the DNH, all in freight, don't stop here anymore. The DNH, all in freight, don't stop here anymore. I watch our fields go to four-lane highways and mobile homes. The kids don't see no future and they're gone before they're grown. Can't imagine what the cost, how to measure what we've lost. When our fields go to four-lane highways and mobile homes. Go to four-lane highways and mobile homes. The swimming hole of Lover's Lane, where we used to go to take a dip for hanging out or to watch a campfire glow. There's posted signs in our face, don't these people know how to live in a place and not shut off the flow? Don't let our fields go to four-lane highways and mobile homes. Shopping malls, can we stop the wall from taking what we own? Can't imagine what the cost, how to measure what we've lost. When our fields go to four-lane highways and mobile homes. Go to four-lane highways and mobile homes. Late night at the factory can run a farmer down. Cause milking cows and growing crops is full time all around. Working hard to build a home is what these farming folk have known. Till you find them in the sandhill cemetery ground. Till you find them in the sandhill cemetery ground. Don't let our fields go to four-lane highways and mobile homes, parking lots and fast food spots and another banker's loan. Can't imagine what the cost, how to measure what we've lost. When our fields go to four-lane highways and mobile homes, go to four-lane highways and mobile homes.
Thank you.